So a Mega Millions ticket purchased in Northern Kentucky hit it pretty darn big. Someone bought the ticket last night in Florence and matched all five white ball winning numbers, but not the Mega Ball. It's still worth $1 million, though. Quickly, run and check those pockets. Here are the numbers. 11, 15, 31, 42, 63, and with a Mega Ball of 14. If that ticket had the Mega Ball, it would have been worth $49 million.